Hello everyone, in this video we learn how to carry out sentiment analysis in R, and this probably is the easiest way to conduct sentiment analysis. Sentiment analysis is the process of categorizing opinions in a piece of text in order to determine the attitude behind it, and for the same we are going to make use of the syuzhet package. To install the package, simply click on packages, click install, type in the package name, and then click on install again. I already have the package installed, so not installing it again, but make sure you guys install it. After the installation is done, to get the syuzhet package working, run the library statement. We'll use the freely available movie dataset, and the link to the data has also been shared in the description. So now we'll use the read.csv command to read the file and quickly glance through the Excel and the R data frame. The rock, the gorgeously elaborate, effective, the rock, the gorgeously elaborate, effective. Coming back to the R script. So they look fine, and also the first few rows are identical. Now we'll store the text in review vector in character format. And we'll check what is inside review. So I can quickly see that all the reviews are stored in the review vector. So for sentiment analysis, we'll use the getNRC sentiment function, which contains a dictionary having 8 sentiments and negative and positive polarities. So we'll quickly check what we get for happy and excitement. So happy corresponds to anticipation, joy, trust, and has positive polarity, while excitement has anticipation, joy, surprise, and positive polarity. Now we'll run it on the entire dataset and store it in the variable s. And in the next step, we'll actually combine it with the sentence column from the original dataset using the cbind or the column bind statement. Now we'll quickly look at the review sentiment dataset. So I'll click here, so I can see everything is well populated, the sentiments and the reviews. So let's look at this, a masterpiece 4 years in the making, and it has joy and a positive polarity against it. So we'll look at one more at least. So let's pick this one. Light, cute, and forgettable. And it too has a positive polarity. Now coming back to the script. So if you want to plot this, we can make use of the bar plot command. So here, call sums sum up each column. The call controls the color of the bars. YLAB is for y-axis labels. Main is for the header. So we'll execute it. Before that, I'll just increase the span of this, so the plot will appear here. and I'll execute. So yeah, and I'll enlarge it a little. So we can see that most of the reviews are positive, since the bar for the positive one is the longest. But friends, do note that this is a quick and dirty solution and won't detect negations like not well, not bad correctly. So that will be all, guys. If you like the video, please press the like button, share, subscribe and comment. Thank you.